Now, some buyers will ask, can I back out of a transaction? Well, yes. Yes, you can. What is the cost of doing that? It depends on where it is within the transaction. If it's early in the transaction when we're still doing inspections, maybe we call that the cold feet option. It's much easier to get extricated from the transaction.